every once in a while, if you have a hydronic system, you may get a no heat call, and that's what I've got today. What happens is I just had a repair done to one of the main lines the other day. You get air trapped in the lines, and it'll get trapped in the hydronic line, so it'll have this huge amount of air and it's not moving water through. And some systems, you'll have a purge port inside your air handler, and there'll be a gate valve or a port, purge port, that you can hook up a hose to and drain the line. On my particular unit, I don't have those. I just have a drain line at the main of each boiler, and this is where I can purge the lines from. Now, some systems are notorious for this. Mine's not too bad, although my deal's kind of stuck here. Anyway, it wasn't real hot when it first came out, and it won't take long till it's steaming now. So anyway, we're just going to drain this out to purge any air from the line. Now, restore things back to normal and keep the hot water moving. The hydronic unit uses hot water through the coils in order to bring heat to the unit. So it is sort of tricky. You might think, how would the air get stuck in a loop? But what happens if it's high up and water is able to drain through at lower areas? Sometimes there'll be an air bubble trapped in a high area, and it'll just be a matter of cycling it through. And so that's what I'm doing today, is gonna open these lines and try to purge any air from those higher lines just by letting it run for a while. And for my systems, this doesn't happen too often, but for some systems, this is just a regular maintenance item, purging the lines. And often that happens at the air handler, or often it's needed to be purged at the air handler. Maybe run a hose to a bucket or to a tub and drain the hydronic line to get that air bubble worked out and get things going again.